folks. This is Alan Tyson for Lee Hill and Johnston Insurers. Well, on what was a gorgeous Saturday afternoon after Thanksgiving in South Georgia, our Bluebirds capitalized on 5 plays over 40 yards and a stifling defense to win for the 11th time at Glenn Bryant Field. The Leopards from Lower Alabama made their biggest mistake of the game with 8:33 left to play in the second quarter on a 62-yard scoop and score fumble recovery. Little did they know at the time that was the wake-up call our Birds needed. Over the final 38 minutes, we outscored the Jags 48-3. Our offense racked up 489 yards on the ground, going over the 400-yard mark for the 6th time this season. On the other side of the ball, our defense continued to play lights out. How about these numbers? After marching 75 yards for a touchdown on their first possession of the game, USA could only manage 61 yards of total offense over the final 56 minutes of the game. Our protectors of the palace had 2 interceptions, 4 sacks, 7 tackles for loss, 5 pass breakups, and only allowed the Kitties 0 of 11 on third down conversions. Is that any good or not? This 55-17 victory put our Birds within a win of having 15 against Sun Belt opponents in our first 2 years as members of the conference. One more time, Big Blue. Hey guys, y'all got any thoughts on Saturday's game against Georgia State?
Here, kitty, 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 kitty.
Here, kitty, 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 kitty.
Here, kitty, 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 kitty.
Here, kitty, 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 kitty.
Here, kitty, 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 kitty.
Here, kitty, 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 kitty.
Hey guys, I know you're busy, but you got any thoughts on this week's Georgia State game? As for today, it's obviously here kitty, 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 kitty time around the borough as our Eagles are hosting Georgia State on Senior Day in the prettiest little stadium in America. Our 23 seniors have been a part of 34 wins, 2 conference championships, a pair of NCAA playoff victories, and an NCAA semifinal appearance. They made history when Georgia Southern won their first game against an FBS opponent in 2013, winning the Sun Belt Conference last year and this year becoming bowl eligible for the first time ever. These seniors have won 21 home games, having only lost 2 over the last 4 years. Wow, that is awesome. Thanks, guys, and remember, once an Eagle, always an Eagle. Now, how about today's game? The Panthers, who over the previous 2 seasons have arguably been the worst team in the FBS, have come to Paulson Stadium with sugar plums dancing in their heads, having won 3 straight games and 4 out of their last 6 to put them within 1 win of becoming bowl eligible. Folks, this is not the gag state of a year ago. Their senior quarterback is ranked 6th in the FBS in passing yards per game, leads the Sun Belt in total offensive yards per game, and completion percentage. He's been able to accomplish this because he has an excellent core of receivers, one of whom is a candidate for Freshman of the Year in the conference. Their defense has held 5 of their last 6 opponents to 23 or fewer points. Over the last 4 games, they've given up only an average of 18.3 points per game. Boy, howdy. Sounds like we ought to be shaking in our boots, right? Well, not so fast, my friend, because I have a little bad news for these alley cats from the ATL. This dream world you've been living in is about to get real. You see, our Blue Birds have defeated your last 3 opponents by a combined score of 137-40. They outgained them by an average of 495 yards for us to their 196. Our offense leads the nation in rushing with the highest per game average in the FBS since 1995. We are averaging 6.71 yards per carry on the ground, which is first in the country. Our 48 touchdowns are tied for the most in the FBS, and we are fourth in time of possession. On defense, we are second in the Sun Belt in rushing, passing, scoring, and total defense, and rank in the top 40 nationally in all those categories. But the thing that is going to turn you felines from Fulton's dream into a nightmare is this. Our men in blue just absolutely do not like y'all. I mean, all this GSU stuff and having to prove Southern, not state, and on, and yada, 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 you're just not welcome in our house. So if you boarded those used martyr buses to come south thinking that just because you've played pretty good over the last 30 minutes, you deserve an early Christmas present, it might be time to go to Plan B, because you're looking under the wrong tree. Kick these cats back to the Capitol, Eagles.